Halloween on PBS Kids is monstrous.
Halloween is magical.
Simply fantastical.
It's stinky.
And hairy.
I was going for scary.
Where ghosts get to rule.
Oh, yeah. Creepy cool.
So come on, join the crew.
I want to come too. Boo!
It's a frightfully fun Halloween all this month on PBS Kids and the PBS Kids video app.
Happy Halloween!
Looking for a new adventure? There's one monkey you can always count on.
George?
George?
Giorgio!
Watch new episodes of Curious George all month long on PBS Kids or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood is made possible in part by...
Every kid should be encouraged to keep trying, even if they are a little puzzled along the way. That's why the Rite Aid Foundation, through its KidSense program, supports kids in neighborhoods like yours, and why we're proud to support Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
Quiet moments together with your child are a great time to talk about ways to handle their emotions, like taking a deep breath or counting to five. With brain-building tips available on our app, Vroom is proud to support Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
These Pittsburgh foundations, and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Wait up, Billy. I can't find a ramp.
Huh?
I need a ramp to roll up. I can't just float anywhere like you can.
Sorry, Penelope. I never thought about that. Hey, do other kids use ramps too?
Sure they do. Lots of people use wheelchairs every day, so they need ramps too.
Let's ask our friend Ashley from the Ball State Digital Corps.
You're right, Penelope. Ramps are helpful for people who use wheelchairs. Wheelchairs let people get around easier if they have a hard time walking. There are several kinds of wheelchairs. Manual wheelchairs have wheels that people can turn with their hands. Electric wheelchairs have motors and are steered with a controller. The controller lets the person using the wheelchair move around with just one hand. These different kinds of wheelchairs allow people to use what works best for them. I hope that helped.
This is WVUT, Vincent's PBS.
Eleanor Wonders Why is made possible in part by...